everybody, Lauren and Adam here, and Thanksgiving is just around the corner.
It is. It's coming really fast.
It's our first Thanksgiving celebrating together, actually.
Right, yeah.
Which is really fun.
It is.
And as you all well know, we are vegan, and so we wanted to try out some vegan turkeys, just to try a couple different brands and see which comes out on top.
So we go to Sprouts Farmers Market, is that what they call it?
Mm-hmm.
For like all of our shopping, and recently they've had a huge spike in their vegan options for fake meats and for cheeses and for all of that. So that's been super great.
It's been super awesome.
It's been super cool. And so we have a ton of options, and we didn't know what was best, and we didn't find any videos that were really saying...
like trying different of the vegan turkeys or Thanksgiving things that are vegan that are not normally vegan.
So we wanted to try them. We wanted to make the video since it wasn't out there.
Okay, so let's do it. So we have actually just only three brands, but two of the same.
Yeah, right? So we have four options total.
So we start... with the Guardian turkey, savory stuffed turkey. We also tried the Guardian holiday roast. These are very similar, but a little different. We'll go into that.
Mm-hmm.
And then
tofurkey,
the veggie roast. That was our third taste test. And then also we did the field roast, hazelnut cranberry roast. So to see what we think about them all, keep watching.